to change marriage, marriage had to change first. Society had to change first before we would be admitted to it. So all that social work, all that change about, you know, what is a family, had to happen before, you know, to prepare the way. So that argument was made, and he was quite, you know, eloquent about it. I think in terms of what else we're going to learn, I mean, one of the interesting, now that